So, today we have the lucky golden pot event, which increased the gold case drop rate, gold loadout drop rate. I have 27 cases to open, and let's open them all. By the way, I have one conspiracy theory that after purchasing the Humble Bundle pack, all loadouts I got are rubbish. So let's check if that's true. Let's open the second one. And it's no. And the fifth one. Rest of the opening. I'd be happy with at least one. All I've got is this bronze sheet. Gold RT, Cobalt RT. I'm telling you, it's all because of the Humble Bundle pack. After that, all my openings look like this. At least a bronze one. Gold Kira. Good God. I don't even get that. Thank you. Goldfrager. Ah, it's a bronze one. Gold Phantom. Oh my god. Has to be something about it. About the humble bundle. Because when I started this game and I opened few cases, I had silvers, golds, bronzes, and after I had humble bundle taken on a DLC menu. Well, this is like a... Let's open those three left of the normal cases which I dropped. Yes or no? Rather no. Okay, thanks for watching. Nothing decent. And maybe see you on the next openings.